Hey, I'm Colin, and I'm here today to show you how to reset your service-needed reminder light on your Cat D Series skid steer loader. To reset this reminder, simply access the service maintenance interval screen by pressing the button directly below the gear icon. Using the buttons below the up and down arrows, highlight the compartment that was serviced and hit the reset button. This will turn off your reminder light until service is needed again. That was today's quick tip. Thanks for watching.